Can I get a hell of a feel? Now let's get down to business. I don't got no time to play around. What is this? Must be a circus in town.
We're not programmed as humans to do what we're doing. Am I wrong? Or you tell me.
You're 100% right. I mean, the important word is meaning. And having meaning and attaching meaning. And when people don't have meaning, they join gangs. When people don't have meaning, they're led blindly by their favorite cable news host. When people don't have meaning, they sit on Facebook and attach their meaning to whatever the majority of their Facebook friends post that day. When people don't have meaning, they become depressed. And they wonder what it's all about. And it starts with that programming. Age 1 to 7, your parents, your teachers, the people around you, the media, whatever it is. When you're age 1 to 7, you're in what's called the theta state. Now, the theta state is what you're in early in the morning as you're waking up and late at night as you're going to sleep. Your brain is more susceptible to computer programming, just like a computer. Mm-hmm. So from age 1 to 7, if you hear all that stuff around you, if you're someone at age 40 who finds yourself watching Shark Tank and saying those fat cats, they have enough money, you probably had parents who said the same thing, compounded by your teacher saying the same thing, hearing it from your church pulpit, whatever it is through life. Now, the good news is, once you know it, it's up to you to change it. You can reprogram, but it takes daily habits and rituals, getting up early in the morning, affirming, getting ready. Anytime you have a feeling, a thought of limitation or lack, you stop it right there and you switch to abundance. Must be a circus in town.